Here we are with the MEG down in South Texas. We just got our Alpha Rex Nova Series headlights in. As you can see, their pack is extremely well. They were set inside this larger box. They had two separate box with each light inside of it, with plenty of padding. I mean, the packaging is awesome. So let's see what we can do here. We got a old front end to take apart now and get these things installed. Okay, here's the first part of taking just four bolts. They're 10 millimeter right here, 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 and here. Take those four bolts off, reach your hand behind your grill, and just pull that grill straight out. And make sure you protect it if you have a grill guard like I do in the front. And just remove that grill and put it off to the side. That opens up your headlights, and you're able to come in here and you have two bolts to take out right here. And then there's another one right down here. Again, the MEG's a 2500, 2014. And then on the inside of the fenders, you have to open up a little flap, push up a white tab, and the headlight pops right out. It's pretty simple. Just pull off your old headlight wiring harness and pop the new one on. So that's what we're gonna do next. This step's pretty important, so I'm gonna kind of break it down to you just really quick. This little wire right here plugs into the back of the headlights, and it's your daytime running lights. It's kind of the eyebrow of the headlight. And this is the wiring harness they gave you, or gave us, and hooked to our positive and hooked to one of our fuses. So I just pretty much run that right alongside the headlight wires, right across the top of the radiator, and into the other opening for your headlight. And here's that wire, and all I gotta do is plug it in the back of the headlights, and then I can finish my hookup later. But I thought I need to share that with you guys. Here I am with the MEG down in South Texas. Finished installing the Alpha Rex Nova Series headlights, and they went in fairly easy. There was one little wire that you had to hook up to the battery and to one of the fuses to be able to get the daytime running lights. You see those little eyebrows? They light up. That's the daytime running lights. And there's the headlights turned on.